initial proof, we will first take the first 5 odd numbers. The first odd number is 1, second 3, third 5, fourth 7, and fifth 9. Now we will assemble the odd numbers into an L shape and check whether they make a single shape or not. Now I will put the square of 1 into the square of 3, and then I will put the square of 1 and 3 into the square of 5, and then I will put the square of 1, 3 and 5 into the square of 7, and in the end I will put the square of 1, 3, 5 and 7 into the square of 9. The sum of first n odd numbers is equal to n into n, or n square. In this case, n is equal to 5. Therefore, the sum of first n odd numbers is equal to 5 into 5, which is equal to 5 square, which is equal to 25. We can also say that 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 is equal to 25.